And the Senate has approved a proposal that would put a cap on the subsidy program for film production here in New Mexico. The bill proposed by Senator Tim Keller of Albuquerque would also require a state agency to prepare a report to help in assessing whether the state's economy is actually benefiting from the subsidy. The bill now moves to the House for consideration.